Hello, introduce myself. My name is Mos Salman Alfariji. I am from Group 4, class TI23I. I am here to explain computer works. Picture your computer as a curious explorer. It starts by verifying the walk through. Keyboard, capturing your type of mouse, navigation and interaction with the digital landscape. Microphone, listening to your voice for comment. Touchscreen, feeling your digital touch gesture. Brain power, or CPU. Your computer brain is a multitasking maestro. It's like a conductor or orchestrating a symphony of data. It interprets every key press, mouse click, and voice command.
Encourage complex instruction from software. Memory line is like a temporary workspace, reserving and purchase agent. It or what they CPU is currently working on papers they can't claim when they computer takes a nap.
Data vault storage. Think of storage as an ancient library preserving scroll and books. Safely keeps your files, apps, and operating system. Never forget, even when the computer dozes off. Software company. It's a creative performance. Software is the script, and the OS is the rector. Software directs the computer action. The OS ensures everything runs smoothly. Backstack, binary balance. Inside the computer, the rest dance of 0 and 1. Beautiful binary balance.
Calculation and logic. The CPU is like a mathematical wizard, performing complex calculation and logical reasoning. It turns your input into meaningful output, expressive output. Your computer expresses itself through monitor, a canvas for visual art, speaker, a stick for audio performance, printer, a printing press for real-world documents, storage, preservation. When you save a file, it's like sealing a time capsule for future retrieval.
Networking connection. Your computer is a social butterfly connecting with others through Wi-Fi or cables. It is password to the World Wide Web. Hardware assemble. Envision your computer as a complex orchestra. CPU conductor leading the show. Motherboard maestro connecting all instruments. Graphic virtuos painting digital masterpieces. Memory musician playing data tense. Power supplier feeding the energy. Cooling maestro keeping the temperature in check. Storage gardens safeguarding the data. Input or output artist, the doorways to the world. In essence, your computer is an inquisitive explorer with a versatile brain CPU, a dynamic word pitch, RAM, and a vast library storage. It performs its digital symphony, orchestrated by software and an operating system, all while engaging with the world through its team of hardware performance.